Hi guys, today I'm getting ready to go to the beach. For primer, I'm using Smashbox Photo Finish and putting it on my pores. For foundation, I'm using my Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. To apply my foundation, I'm using my Real Technique sponge. For highlight, I'm using my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. You don't have to do this, but I'm applying LA Girl Pro Conceal on the sides of my nose and underneath my cheekbones. I'm going back with my Real Technique sponge and using my foundation side of it to rub it in. I'm going back in with my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer and putting it underneath my cheekbones just to give it a more defined look. And of course, you don't have to do this. I'm using my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder all over my face. To apply it, I'm using my IT Cosmetics Airbrush Powder Brush. For eyebrows, I'll be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Definer. define my eyebrows even more, I'm using my LA Girl Pro Conceal. To set my eyebrows, I'm going to be using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. For eyeshadow, I'm going to be using the palette I made by ColourPop. I only use 3 eyeshadows in the palette, but I'll list them down below. For contour, I'm using the Shade and Light palette by Kat Von D and will be using Shadow Play. I'm applying it where I put my LA Girl Pro Conceal. For blush, I'm using MAC's Desert Rose. To highlight my face, I'm using Champagne Pop. On my lips, I'm going to be applying ColourPop's Aquarius.